Hello YouTube, welcome back to Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Today, I'll be playing, well, doing some of the parallel quests, and I can't speak today anyway. I think it's 101.
Greetings.
Yep, it's 101. You can get Champa's clothes, or break your energy wave. I forgot what that was. I have played this before. And I failed because I was using Kaba. But he's still really good. So now I'm just going to have to use my normal character. But I will be having to use other people as well. So I guess I'll have Kaba.
I'll try my very best.
And Frost on my team. This Frost.
Is there a prize for defeating you?
Because if he poisons people, that's going to be really good for me. You know, I actually originally didn't think Frost's special. I didn't think it was going to be very good. Since, like, when I watched it on YouTube, it didn't look very strong. Like, now I realize the true potential of it.
Let's fight side
like, when you combine
side.
It with your other
this
moves, it does quite a bit of damage.
Six sure sounds great, huh?
I'd love to start training right away, but we still need to finalize our
team. I think I'd go Super
stuff.
Saiyan 2 for this. Definitely gonna have to go Super Saiyan 2.
Forget
about them.
What do you mean?
I
don't
even know.
You say so, Vegeta.
I'm not as good as when I'm not Super Saiyan. I just saw my online video, on my first online match. Not as good as I am as a Super Saiyan. You know, I'm still pretty good. I don't know if I'm gonna like continue to do like multiple online matches. Because like doing online in this game is so glitchy. Seriously, it really is. Like hit detection and everything. That's why it's so hard to support before my first online. Well, I wasn't exactly my first online match, but like the first one that actually like kind of worked out. That was like my other, like my first online match. It was actually a good, it was a really good fight. And you guys should go ahead and check that out. It's a really good video. Alright. Didn't get hit by anything. I love like the final zone. Oh crap, Goku's out. We can't let that happen to Vegeta. Oh man.
See you later, guys! You better come watch our matches, okay?
Okay. Who do you again? I think it was Goten and Trunks, but I'm not sure. Oh wait, no, it's Majin. Yeah, it's Majin Buu and Hercule.
Well, let me see.
I'll start with Majin Buu.
Well, we can't exactly do Buu, right? Can we?
Did you forget? He's not evil anymore. And besides, he can still beat him with one shot.
Still, when he takes things seriously, he's one of the strongest fighters
around. I hate how he spams the turn into candy thing. It's kind of fun. Not that it really does anything against me. Other than wasting my time. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's it. I'm going for a bunch of dragons. Okay. Can't use any of my specials.
Well,
to be able to get into Dragon Fist. No, don't do that. That's not nice. Okay. Any perfect block that. Okay. I should be more. I should use combat more. Shiny, but use much better. I better go through. I have to go. All right. I'm not even gonna talk. I'm not gonna say anything about that. What the heck was that? That did nothing for someone mine.
Alright. Boost in.
I should charge my key. Oh, I should get Super Saiyan 3, because why the heck not? Maybe I should have brought, potential. Probably should have brought that instead. But oh well, I can't do it. I could, but I don't want to, because that would involve me restarting this, and I don't want to do that.
Hey, Dad.
Yep.
Okay.
That's so cool!
Here we go. It's time. Dragon Fist!
Dragon Fist!
You gotta let us fight too. We could take out those Universe 6 losers easy.
Hell no!
Huh? But why?
Because fusion's against the rules. Has to be a given to your strongest
fighter. Come when you can at least turn to a Super Saiyan 3 like me.
What?
Oh wait, Vegeta can't do that either. Who here is going to become a Super Saiyan God? And then in a non-canon GT, he can become a and Raging Blast, he can become a Super Saiyan 3, Raging Blast, which is also not canon, by the way. They didn't have canon, then canon advanced, but... It's more of a... It's a what-if. As far as a what-if, it's all going to be the time Raging Blast. I want to get the final comment. Yes, I know it's probably me. I love it too much. He blocked me. Kamehameha. Not sure if that's the proper Kamehameha, or just the master version of Kamehameha. The weaker
Vegeta,
version.
You don't need to be so harsh on him.
He needs to hear the truth.
Stamina reset. Can't wait for Champa and Vados to come. I want to see how their movesets work out. Hopefully Vados is better than Whis. I don't like this moveset at all. Okay, so it's okay. It's just not the best they could. I feel like you could have done that. I mean, I know it's useless, but they could have made up a little more moves. And I do like the symphonic destruction. I like that move.
Look, it's Piccolo. Say, do you want to fight against Universe 6 in a martial arts tournament? It's gonna be awesome!
I surprisingly actually like his brawn.
Piccolo's been teaching me everything.
He's actually like not, right from not the very doing like what everyone else is doing. He's not really a fighter. A lot of people don't understand that.
If I ever wanted to protect what's important to me, fighting the Universe 6 team would be a great chance to hone my skills.
I mean, he's like not, he's please, not the Goku Jr. You. Everyone thought he would be.
All right, you're in, Gohan.
And people will tend not to understand it. It's really just his personality. He always wants to be a scholar. Come on for me. Come on for me, Gohan.
4 days.
4 days, huh? But that means I'll have to miss an important meeting
and
at
now
college.
The final comment, yeah.
Plus, I'll have to train. I'm way too busy.
How do you do that?
I'm really sorry, Dad. But it doesn't look like I can go after all. You know, with all the college stuff I have to do and...
Don't sweat it, Gohan. Mom would want to miss school anyway.
I should play a lot more seriously now. Cause this stage is actually proving to be harder than I thought. And now I'll be using my final card on y'all Piccolo. Don't mess this up, please. I love how the damage in between Super Saiyan is actually noticeable. Not only that, it looks really cool too. Golden hair. I wonder if Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan is gonna ever become a champion. I hope it does. Yeah, I just don't want to play Super Saiyan. I just don't want to. I like Super Saiyan. It doesn't sound as menacing as Super Saiyan, God Super Saiyan. Not that that sounds menacing either.
Very good. You were worth all that waiting.
Oh, I didn't read that, but there's a bonus. Wow, I'm actually impressed. I'm surprised. I mean, I remember this thing's Universe 1, but I'm happy about this. Should I just start?
Reading.
You know, why the heck not go for this one? You know, why not? I'll do it. And I guess I have Super Saiyan Blue.
I will show you the true power of a Saiyan.
And maybe, you know what? Why the heck not? I'll do Super Boo. For no reason at all. I have no idea even why it just picked up.
I'll deal with you later.
Let's see how hard Golden Freeze is.
Just too awkward. We seem to be in the same place. You think you'd be like-minded? I find it rather disappointing.
Oh, God. Never mind. He can really take a hit, though. I can remember, this guy is pretty tough. If he pushes, if he brings this, how far to have like a Super Saiyan 2? But to be honest, he probably will. Someone help me! Oh, no one's gonna even bother to attack him. That's okay. How much super, let's just see how much a dragon fist would do to this freak. That did a good amount of damage. Let's keep it up. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it.
I suppose you're not just dead weight.
Okay, Super Saiyan 2. I remember he's always called Kai. I just thought that was for some reason.
You're a Saiyan? Never encountered such a turbulent energy before.
Alright.
Something different.
I remember it used to be an argument, Legendary Super Saiyan versus Super Saiyan 2. Now, I don't want to think anyone cares about that argument. Oh, it's gonna be... Okay, there's a lot of people cheering about that. But... Yeah. Pretty sure Super Saiyan 2 is actually more fun. I guess it's all... If to go on from now with Super Saiyan 2, I don't think it'd be fun. But however, the Cell Saga one, yeah, definitely. Or at least normal Legendary Super Saiyan Broly. Not the Legendary Super Saiyan. I meant I missed. Gotta keep missing. Dang it.
Be careful! Oh, you're too weak!
Thanks, Vegeta. I needed that. There we go, finally got him. Didn't do too much damage, that's okay. This guy is easy compared to Frieza. I mean, I guess that's really how Gold is a lot of legendary Super Saiyan Broly. That much. By the way, I'm filming this at 9:30. Quite a lot of it.
Chance Reese is the person. It's just me. The person I'm fighting. I forgot who it was. I think it was Janimba. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was Janimba. Yep, I'm definitely sure it's Janimba. Because we're going to hell.
You should
yep,
go.
Yep, it's Janimba.
Do you want something?
I love his character. That's an awesome game. Can't wait till an English dub gets the Dragon Fist. I accidentally used to bug. Or no, not guard break, stamina break. Okay, that one was on purpose. All right. Okay. Wow, we just kicked him away or whatever. I forgot he did that. I didn't see you did. Oh, it was Vegeta. Of course Vegeta's focused on kids. But whenever I'm starting to get attacked, I don't care. Like that one guy. Everyone just let him die. Where does any movie as it turns out? Or not. Man, of course that misses.
What? Don't tell me you're surprised.
Cause I already know something's going on. Like this.
It doesn't matter who I face. I will keep getting stronger and stronger.
Holy crap, this guy fell. Okay, I'm gonna have to get a cap. Dang, people are really strong. Might not be able to do this because of the timer. I should really change my voice. I think I should. I haven't found anything that matches up. Either it drains my health way too much. Either that, or it just drains like a beat to the sack. My basic attack is that I want to use. Of course I want like 2 bars and maybe a little of a 3rd bar. Huh? Yeah, this is definitely gonna take a while. Oh man. This is honestly harder than it looks. Vegeta, don't do anything stupid. Please. And of course he somehow dodges that and kicks me.
Hold still and let me kill you.
And why would I want to do that? Okay, Vegeta, please just don't come here and do something extremely stupid. Don't do anything stupid. When did Super 17 get here? Yeah, please do something. No, Vegeta, really? Whenever I'm about to get to Dragon Fist, it just gets in my way.
What's with that attack?
Why did I think it was a good idea to add him on my team? Why, Super 17? Why? Why are you following me? Stop it! Stop following me! I'm dealing with your friend Omega. Get out the way.
Hurry up!
Too slow! Die anymore. Oh man, I'm almost out of time. Next time I do this, I'm not using Vegeta as my teammate. Every time I try using an ultimate, just gives it away. Hey, at least I came close. Well, that ain't it. But at least I cleared
Very
it.
Very good. You were worth all that waiting.
Okay, so those parallel quests were a lot harder than I originally thought they would be. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. See ya!